Here's a look at the Camaro from Twin Falls, Idaho. See a little bit of the blue paint hung on there.